Ted, is that you?
Dave. I'm trying to find Hank. You seen him?
Yeah. He's right over there in the last bunk. He's got hit pretty bad.
Was he okay?
Doc?
Yeah.
How's Hank?
You talking about Corporal Fleming?
That's him.
Well, he's still unconscious, but he's gonna be fine. You remember Hawk, he's a kid who got all the shrapnel in his neck.
Oh, yeah. He lost a lot of blood, but he'll be all right.
I'm gonna go sit with him, okay?
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
Hey, soldier. That kid all right?
Eddie? Sure. He's just a little slow, you know.
What do you mean, slow?
He's just not too bright. Back in basic, Hank was a squad leader. And they sort of made him responsible for Eddie. He helped him on tests and kept him out of trouble, that sort of thing.
Wait a minute. You trying to say this Eddie has some sort of mental problem?
No. No, Eddie's okay. He's just not as smart as some people.
What the hell is a kid like that doing in combat?
Maybe there were no openings on the Joint Chiefs of Staff. Does your CO know about this?
Oh, sure. Everybody does. Most of us sort of look out for Eddie. And he's a pretty good soldier. When Hank got hit, Eddie took care of his wound, picked him up, and carried him back to battalion aid. I guess he must have just followed the litter jeep down here. Eddie's fine. As long as he stays with Hank.
It's gonna be kind of tough. Day after tomorrow, Hank goes home.
Besides, you ain't gonna be alone. From now on, you and me are buddies.
We worked it all out, didn't we?
Yeah. We did.
Then don't sweat it, or I'll come back over here and knock you around.
Can I rot you?
You better.
We got room for one more. Anybody else with tickets for the bus tour?
I'm ready to go, Doc. Thanks.
Don't mention it. All part of the fun fiesta package here at Camp Patchama.
And don't worry about Eddie. He's gonna be okay.
I'm glad to hear that. I just hope all the Eddies over here are buddies like you.
Thanks for everything, Eddie. Take care of things, huh, Dave?
It's a deal. Bye, Hank.
Hey, he's gonna be fine. How you doing?
Oh, I'm all right. We worked it all out.
Eddie's gonna hitch a ride up to the unit and talk to the Sarge. You stick with him for a couple of days, and then I'll be back, right?
Right.
Before you shove off, come on over to the mess tent. You can pick up an order of cramps to go.
The specialty today is ambush stew. It'll attack you when you least expect it.
Ambush stew.